All wolf hunting zones are closing early following a successful harvest. It's because of a big opening day for hunters Monday. 52 of the state's 119 wolf quota was filled. Now the DNR is closing all wolf hunting zones statewide tomorrow.